Eija Kaasinen from VTT, Technical Research Center of Finland, and I'm the coordinator of the Factory2Fit project. Within the first year of the project, we have managed to build a common vision of the project where we are targeting to, and we have illustrated the vision with concepts that describe the future solutions that we will be building. So solutions based on empowering the worker to gather information about his or her well-being and work performance, and with this information adapt the work environment accordingly, and also increase the worker's understanding of his skills and competencies and how they can be developed. I think I have been quite surprised of our idea of utilizing the virtual factory platform as the platform for participatory design, knowledge sharing and training applications. And I'm surprised because our idea has been so well accepted. So it seems to be well accepted by employers and the workers, and also our partners. They have managed to make some initial concepts and demonstrations that illustrate the idea, and it really seems to be something that works and that people are looking forward to. Now it's the time to start the actual implementation and integration work and start thinking how what we are developing could be piloted in actual industrial environments. And this will require a lot of discussions with the industrial partners and of course collaboration with different project partners. So a lot of work ahead, but I'm looking forward that after 1 year from now when we start the industrial pilots, that we have very interesting implementations to be evaluated with factory workers. As usual, integrating things together is challenging too. When you are building things and then try to fit them together, I'm sure that there will be challenges. But I think we have a very good project group, and in addition to that we have excellent advisory board that represents different expertise, complementing our own expertise within the project quite well. So I think I'm looking to the future quite positively, so I think we can get good results in the future.